up, guys? I've been needing to get some new sport gear because I do so much exercise.
Morgan, do I like you exercise? You never leave the house.
Okay, guys, as you can see, we have just arrived in the sport shop. I'm going to scan around this entire shop and find the most expensive items to buy on Mum's credit card. Guys, check out these football boots. They are so nice. And they're £41. Check out these ones too. These are also really, really nice. The question is, guys, which pair should I buy?
Morgan, you do realise you've just picked both of them up. You can't put one of them down now.
Oh, yeah.
I should have just told you to put them down.
Yo, guys, check it out. It's an American football. You may not know this, guys, but I am the English Tom Brady. I am so good with these footballs.
Morgan, that's not an American football. It's a rugby ball. You tell you never leave the house.
I may not know what an American football is. However, I know for sure that this is a baseball bat. And I'm buying it.
Morgan, that's not used for baseball. It's a golf club. Even I knew that.
You know what? I may not play American football and I may not play golf, but one sport I do play is cricket. And I know for sure that this here is a cricket bat. Look, there's even a picture of Babe Ruth on the bat.
Morgan, that's a picture of Andy Murray. And it's a tennis racket.
You know what, Mum? I didn't want to have to do this, but I am fed up of you taking the mick out of me. See these footballs right here? These are £10 each, and I'm going to get all of them.
Oh, no. This is going to be expensive.
One. Check this out. Two. Three. Under the chin. Oh, on top right there. I'm going for the five. I'm going for £50. I can see it. Okay. There it is, one more left. I've got it. Yeah. Yes, that's £60 worth of footballs.
Morgan, don't celebrate yet. You've still got to take them to the counter.
No problem. I think I might have got a little bit carried away. I need to make it to the till without dropping all this stuff. And there's just footballs everywhere. I shouldn't have added all six footballs. I should have just gone with one, or two. What happened? I'm gonna listen to the video games from now on.
Okay, guys, we're back from the sports shop. And that was a successful trip for me. I didn't have to spend